I'm feeling pretty good. I kind of joked this morning. We woke up at 3:30. I told her, I said, are you ready for the best day of your life? She just looked at me with a sour face. Pretty funny, because she doesn't really have a clue, right? I'm glad I came out here with you. Somebody I'd rather be with than you right now.
Oh my Jesus Christ.
Christine, if there's nobody I'd rather spend the rest of my life with than you right now, I love you so much, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me?
Yeah.
I love you.
Oh my God.
There's also one more thing.
Oh no, what?
We've been planning something. We're gonna get married today.
Christine and Troy, I just want to say how happy I am for you guys and how happy it makes me to be able to have a part in this day. And I'm so happy to have you both as such close friends. I'm so proud of you both. I love you guys.
Definitely a spa day for me.
To our beautiful daughter, Christine, we have watched you grow from a young, very shy daddy's girl into the young, beautiful, independent woman you are today. And Troy came to our house to speak to me on Wednesday, June 27th, 2018, to request my permission to take your hand in marriage. Yes, my eyes teared up. My eyes were broken. And my heart swelled with happiness and pride, and of course, without hesitation, I said yes. We are very proud of you. Always have, always will. You will always be my little girl. We love you to the moon and back, Mom and Dad.
I seen this beautiful, shy, quiet girl who had so many amazing things about her. Although I didn't realize it at first, I learned that you believed in me as much as I believed in you. I knew that in that moment that we could be happy together and that we could create a meaningful and fulfilling life together. Along the way, there have been a number of people who have come in and out of my life, but there's been nobody who has been able to hang on to me as strongly as you. And when I say strong, I mean, no, seriously, I can hardly breathe when you squeeze me, you're so strong. I met a beautiful young girl who became a strikingly strong woman. I met a friend who became the very best of friends. And I met a lover who became a companion and a lover. And for that, I'm forever grateful.
Listen to me, I want to tell you something. The reason I love you is because you are the only one who's taught me how to love and appreciate life. to feel hurt and feel joy, feelings that come from loving you. Situations can change between the morning and the night, but our love for each other stays the same. It stays strong, it is constant, and it remains true.
Troy, do you promise to treat Christine with kindness, respect, and compassion?
Christine,
do you promise to treat Troy with kindness, respect, and compassion? To listen to him with patience, to show interest in his interests, show interest in her interests, to speak to her with honesty always. Do you take Troy to have and to hold from this day forward? Do you take Christine to have and to hold from this day forward? When times are easy and when they get tough, in sickness and in health, to love and protect as long as we both shall live.
I do.
I do.
Christine, I give you this ring.
Troy, I give you this ring.
As my commitment to you.
Wear it and think of me.
And know that I love you.